Right. Greetings, I am Brother Spence. Shabbat Shalom, Simba Salam, the Sabbath peace, one and all. The latter hours of this blessed seventh day, we give thanks and praise to the Most High. Catch that shotgun. Right, catch that meditation. Your faith. All right, Shabbat Shalom. This last hour, the blessed Sabbath, I take this time to shine light and give words of insight and enlightenment to those who have potential eyes to see and ears to hear. Let us rejoice and give thanks and raise up our vibrations in a dark time. A dark time 2 years after this COVID crisis, this whole pandemic that was hitting us this very time 2 years ago, having to wear face masks everywhere you go. This very time 2 years ago, this very time last year, this whole back and forth with, you know, pestilence and variants and the Delta variant and all this nonsense. And we have the Omicron. Now we got monkeypox. Now we have a shortage of baby formula, supposedly. So what do you do? I tell you what we do. Now, after being traumatized these past 2 weeks, hearing about all these crises and school shootings and, you know, acts of just pure evil, like the white supremacists who shot up and killed 10 black people, 10 so-called African-American people, just walking to the grocery store in broad daylight. You got this terrible shooting in the elementary school in Texas this past week. So let us take the time to raise up those positive vibrations, to rise up in this latter resurrection season. Thanks. And what better way? What better way to do that except with the One Love music? Here's a clip from last night. I was up on stage or on the set. My brethren, the ambassador and the chosen few at the Chillage in the Village. That's right, the Chillage in the Village. We almost got rained out. We had a few vicious thunderstorms that passed through and some tornado warnings in the area that seemed to pass over us, kind of go around Roanoke City, right here in my hometown of Roanoke, VA. And I give thanks for that. We give thanks for JAH's protection. We give thanks for the Father of creation on this Mother Earth. Our Heavenly Father, our Heavenly Mother, as above, so below, from within. Here's a clip from the ambassador. There you go. The ambassador, the chosen few. I and I, the Congress. Not too bad. You know, I bring the seasoning. I kind of add the seasoning to my brethren, the ambassador, and the chosen few. Thanks. To help raise up those positive vibrations, help us all raise up those vibrations once again. You know, block out some of these negative vibes through all this terrible news we've had in the past 2 weeks. This Babylonian media bombarding us with negativity. Let us raise up our vibrations. And let us rise up once again with that one love music. And also a little comedy. Check it out. Isn't that cute? Little girls are posing for their picture. That is adorable. That is pure. One love vibration. And there's Jeff Nathan. Now that is funny. That is true comedy and pure cuteness. And nothing but positive vibrations right there. Also, burn the ancients. Keep it burning. Keep those positive vibes sky high. Keep raising up those positive vibes. Until next time. Meditate in the scriptures. We got the weekly Torah portion study in more depth. Right until then, shalom. Oh, there he is.